Hi, my name is Parisha Naan, and I am a representative of the brand Humad Naan. Today we showcased jewelry on behalf of UNHCR Times Humad Naan Funk Asia Craft Stories. All of this jewelry was made by the artisan refugees, who each have attached a piece of their story to it, a piece of their journey to each of these pieces of jewelry. The aim behind this partnership between UNHCR and Humad Naan is to be able to create a means to provide for these refugees, to create a sustainable line of production, and to create entrepreneurs out of these artisans. Essentially, what we're trying to achieve here is the betterment of society in Pakistan for these refugees. And now that the Prime Minister has agreed to allow the refugees to have bank accounts, it makes our lives a lot easier. And I'm really, really happy to be a part of this project. I'm really glad that everybody came out to support this cause, and I don't think we're going to get anywhere without awareness. So I really hope that you enjoyed the show, and this jewelry is at par with international standards, and I really hope that it gets the traction that it needs to get out there.